Hello, I'm going to try the two new Cokes. There was actually a third one called Feisty Cherry, but I know what a Cherry Coke tastes like, and I'm disinterested in cherry-flavoured drinks. But I'm very into peach-flavoured drinks. I love Robinson's Fruit and Barley with Peach. Oh, it's amazing, isn't it? And Mango, Exotic Mango. Now, I don't know why it's got Feisty Cherry and Exotic Mango, yet Peach doesn't have some sort of prefix. I mean, couldn't they have called it Peachy Peach? Or something? I don't know. I'm just going to swig these out the bottle as well, because most people do for that. Normally, I would have a wine glass to get the full flavour, but you're usually out and about when drinking a Coke, aren't you? Which one should I try first? I'm going to try this one first. Now, they've put this one under the Coke Zero moniker, and then this one under Diet Coke. I don't know why. Is it to boost sales of the Diet Coke brand? Because I think it's supposed to be not as performing well now that it's Coke Zero. Ooh! Oh, that does smell very mango-y. Have a good smell, future YouTube. Have a good smell. Get your nose to the screen or wherever the smell comes out, depending on which model of futuristic computer you've got. Or phone, indeed. And if you're from future YouTube, have a good drink. Come on. Look, 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 look. Come on, have a good swig. Lovely. What's it taste like? I can't hear you. I'm in the past. I wonder if there's going to be one day a future YouTube and a future YouTube where you can taste and drink whatever's on screen. Anyway. That's really weird. It managed to take away the taste of Diet Coke, which I don't particularly enjoy. I prefer Zero to Diet Coke. It's a strong smell taste. That is quite strange. Very strange. There's not much of an aftertaste. There's not much of an aftertaste. I'm trying to keep it on my tongue as long as possible. It's probably not very good for my teeth, but pardon me. Sorry for belching on camera. I hate belching on camera. Well, I've seemed to polish half of it off. I wouldn't say that is, oh my God, that is so amazing. But at the same time, it's definitely not unpleasant. It's just there. Just there. I think when the weather gets warmer, I mean, it's proper rot. I think that would be quite enjoyable. Yeah, I think just because it's still early spring. Now, let's try this one. This is the one I really wanted to try. So, your first smell, whilst the steam is forming on the top, look. Look at that. It's like that scene out of Carry On Screaming. I've been in the fridge overnight. Have you had a good smell yet, future YouTube? And future, have a good drink. Oh, I took it way too quickly. Oh, well, go out and buy it. If it's still available, indeed. Smells peachy. Ah. Oh my God. I am not even exaggerating in the slightest. This actually tastes like that medicine you used to have as a kid. Obviously not the banana one. And it's going to be very of its time, but oh my God, it's so sort of does. It actually smells like back in the 80s, or the 90s, used to get medicine and it was pink. And it was really thick and full of sugar, so as a kid you'd actually enjoy taking the medicine. They never do that these days. And it actually tastes a bit like that. That is really nice. It does taste peachy. I mean, I've sort of done this video already. I mean, do you remember when I got them Robinson's squeezy things and I sprayed them in the Coke? do remember that. Maybe, have I just given Kirk an idea for free? Do you think they saw my video? Because it's got a few thousand views. I think Kirk saw it and thought, do you know what? We're going to steal Charlie Fleming's video idea. And we're going to put it in our... Pardon me, Bell's juice. Excuse me again. That's actually really good. I like that, but then again, I like peach-flavoured things. Anyway, it does actually taste that medicine that I can't believe it. It's actually really nice. I actually really like that more than vanilla Coke, actually. Already I can say that, because I do like vanilla Coke. But this is better. I really like this. I think Coke's onto a winner with a peach one. Maybe not so much with a mango. Mmm. I can't get over how nice that actually is. I really like that. That is really good. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please scratch up in the comment section down below. Have I made you want to rush out and buy these or not? Maybe you don't like peach. Let me know in the comment section down below. Scratch, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye. Oh, this is so